Slicers are a type of filter and are similar to Excel filters. They filter everything on the page, even the contents of tile containers and even the filters on the Filters pane. In this sheet, I have a tile container with a map and a column chart. Outside the container, I have a stacked bar chart. To create a slicer, I first add a single column table to my sheet and then convert that table into a slicer. When I select winter, my visualizations are filtered for winter. The tiles display only winter icons and sports, and the visualizations within the tile container display data for the selected winter sport. My bar chart updates to reflect only winter events. To switch from winter to summer, I select the summer button. To select multiple values, I hold the control key when I click. And to clear the slicer filter, I click the eraser icon. When I add a second slicer, the two work together, filtering each other. The filtering effects of all slicers on a page are combined. I'll add a gender slicer. As soon as I make a selection in the slicer, all the visualizations on my page are filtered. One difference between slicers and other types of filters is that slicers don't highlight charts, they filter. Also, slicers are saved with the workbook and saved in the same state. When I save, close, and reopen a report, the same values will be selected in the slicer. And I can even use an image field as a slicer. Please visit office.com for more information.